looking for a pair of reading glasses.
You are? Yes. Well, you came to the right place.
Okay, let me show you what we have.
You know, you spend so much money dressing up in all this period attire, and then you don't have the right specs. So it completely spoils the look if you have a Bausch & Lomb goggle on, and you have the period hat on, the period, so anyway.
They were the octagon shape, the oblong, which is sort of a rectangle with rounded corners, and the oval.
So we saw a need, and to fill that need, we're manufacturing reproduction eyewear that's historically accurate. So see if there's an oblong up there with the 150. If you require a distance prescription, these are large enough to put a progressive bifocal in. And they're designed for prescription lens wearers, people who have a need for prescription eyeglasses, and up until now have not been able to find anything that would work well for them. But in the meantime, you can have a keepsake, and someday maybe your great-grandchildren will find one of these in the attic, and they'll be around a lot longer than we are, that's for sure.